This is going to be the video that gets me canceled. I do not condone or not condone anything in this video. All right, let's go. What's up, guys? I'm currently in an undisclosed location, somewhere where making this video is legal. I can assure you that. Yeah, if you can't tell, probably the highest I've ever been, to be honest. Definitely, I know what Travis Scott was talking about when he wrote the track now. So I've had this idea for a while now to look at this subreddit called Showerthoughts. I literally had this bookmarked. I was like, next time you smoke, look at this subreddit. And that's exactly what I think of content before anything. So this has been a while in the making. You might ask yourself, how do you know you're high? You know, I doubt anybody's saying that right now, but I know I'm high because I laughed harder than I've ever laughed trying to put the memory card into my camera. I it wouldn't fit in there, and for some reason that was the funniest thing. And let's just start with the top post of this week. I feel like I'm doing a Reddit review, but it's not my subreddit. It's shower thoughts. The opposite of a podcast is a silent film. Okay, yes. See, it's just gonna be mind-blowing stuff like that. Like, what the fuck? Being able to tolerate the sound of your own voice in a video is probably the highest form of self-acceptance. I'm gonna focus on. Whoa, I sound weird. That sounds so. It's odd how your feet are so sensitive to touch and tickles while being one of the most used and abused part of your body. Yeah, like wouldn't they? What's the word? Wouldn't they gain resistance? Like resistance training, that's a thing, right? Why do your feet not get resistance trained? If you live alone, finding a big fake spider in your house is way scarier than finding a real one. Whoa, because somebody would have put it there, and that means there's someone else in your house instead of a spider. What the? We will see a massive decline in the number of people named Alexa. Wow, that's actually.
What did people do before sandpaper was invented? It just roughed it.
Your character doesn't blink in first-person games.
Oh my god, that's fucked.
When a morgue worker dies, he still goes into work the day after. What? We laugh at dogs getting excited when they hear a bark on TV. But if TV was a non-stop stream of unintelligible noises, and then someone suddenly spoke to you in your language, you'd be pretty fucking startled too.
What? Dude.
Okay, well, that's like the question, like, do dogs have a language, you know, like, is the point in their brain the same as ours with being able to communicate with each other? That is probably a question that few have asked. Maybe they have, but like, yeah, they must interpret things way different than us. Who knows if they invented a dog language? I wonder if you can learn that shit on Duolingo. Whatever the fuck it's called. If elevators hadn't been invented, all the CEOs and important people would have their offices on the first floor as a sign of status.
He's right.
Wow. You aren't paid according to how hard you work, you are paid according to how hard you are to replace. Ah, that is true. You know what? Everybody's expendable in their own jobs. Even me, I could stop being funny tomorrow and just lose everything, you know? That's a lie. I'm already not funny. Most of the trash you see on the ground is unhealthy food packaging because people don't care about their own health, don't care about the Earth's either. Boom. Same with like the wearing the mask shit. Motherfuckers just don't care about themselves. That means they don't care about other people. In a span of a few years, our parents go from telling us sex is bad to I want grandkids. Where? Yeah. When does that? Like, that's so strange. Placing hand sanitizers in elevators would probably increase their usage simply because people have nothing else to do. Wow, that is smart, especially during. How has nobody fucking done that in the pandemic? That's an upvote moment. Okay, this one. We never really scratch our balls. It's more of a pinch of the skin and twist technique that no one ever teaches us. We all just figure it out on our own and no one talks about it. If you don't smoke pot because you're afraid, it'll. If you don't smoke pot because you're afraid it'll make you paranoid, you're experiencing the side effect without even smoking. Okay, now I'm paranoid. Deja vu and coincidence are simply momentary awareness of our past lives as the universe continually collapses and expands. A lot of the other ones are like 100% true. This is like a theory. It's more of a theory. But like I was just thinking about right before I started recording the craziest shit. Like we're on a fucking rock, man. Think about it. Think about like a rock you find in the woods. That's us. Like we're that on somebody else's planet above us. Like, they have a huge planet, right? And we're that little rock on their planet. Like, say somebody kicks around. What if somebody, when they kick our rock around in their universe, I know we're floating in space, but say we're like on another planet, right? What if somebody kicked Earth and that causes earthquakes, tornadoes, natural dis- whoa. Is why are they caused otherwise? I mean, is it, it's just, how is this believable, right? We live on a fucking rock. That's definitely a very silly statement, but we all believe it. Like, we're all taught that and we all believe it. It's like absurd to think about that. Basically, nothing matters. You only got one life. Do whatever the fuck you want, whatever makes you happy, because we're on a floating rock. Kazoo sound like drunk trumpets. Fact. Okay, one IQ is rarer than 200 IQ. That's true, man. I mean, intelligence isn't really that rare. It's common, which is crazy. I mean, that's actually not that crazy, because stupid people are a minority that I guess I'm falling into right now. 100%, 100%. Next time I'll do an IQ test, leave a like if you want to see that. I hate making these videos, man. I really do, because this is like, I try and be like myself on the channel, and I just, anytime I make these videos, nonsense comes out, and I don't want anyone to like view me differently, because this is not me, you know? Dinosaurs are never shown in genitals, dude. Okay, true. How did they reproduce, man? Were they meiosis-like or mitosis? T-Rex would be like, yo, what's good, man? I got some mitosis. God, I sound fucking stupid as hell right now. In the movie Cars, when they start fixing the tires in the middle of the race, it's like a live surgery. That's crazy. It's like in the NFL when like a player goes into the locker room and like they treat him and then he comes back on to play. But like, wow, that's cool. This video fucking sucks, man. Most people travel around the sun a whole bunch of times, but never go around the earth even once. That's fucking crazy, man. Fuck, man. That just makes me want to... I want to see the entire rock, man. I want to see a fraction of the rock. I want to see the whole rock, you know? If everyone on Earth blinks simultaneously, nobody would even know. Okay, guys, ready? 3, 2, 1. Things we hated as kids, like sleeping or showering, are things adults look forward to.
Fucker, what? Why?
Why does everybody live the same life and have the same brain? It's crazy how alike we are, right? People who show off they wake up early never mention how they have trouble staying up past 7 p.m. Yep, that's my fucking mom. My mom, every time I call my mom, if I can't call her right now, she's sleeping. It's 10 p.m. It's sort of like, you know how the vegan culture is like looked down upon because people brag about being vegan? Which, by the way, most people don't fucking shove it in your face. The people who do give vegan such a bad name. Not like I'm saying like, oh, look at me, I'm lactose intolerant. Feel bad for me. Feel bad for me, please. Like, so many people just want sympathy, man. You think about like the reason people post on Instagram, Twitter, half of those people actually enjoy doing it, but half of those people actually just want attention. They just want to feel something. Humans have a need to be liked, you know? It's like, I think every content creator is somewhat of a fucking sociopath. I mean, we upload videos to a website, I mean, to be judged by people we don't even fucking know, which is insane to fucking think about. Every content creator, no matter who the fuck they are, is probably a little bit obsessed with themselves, for sure. I just realized I look so small because my fucking camera's, oh my, bro. My camera's pointed all the way up, so. I'm gonna look tiny in this one. Who cares, man? Eventually, most of the content on the internet will be from a... Bro. Yo, who's watching in 2120? Who's watching? Yo, drop a comment. Future generations will have lots of high-quality video footage of so many extinct animals. That's so true. I wonder if there'll be like humans will evolve into something else, like humans too, you know? Given how often your character dies in video games, in most timelines, the bad guys win. Think about all those Super Mario 64 speedruns I've reset. If you're 25, you've been alive for over 10% of the United States' history. And then he does the math here, which is crazy. We're only 244 years old. So yeah, that is fucked. The shit you learn in textbooks is like literally fucking, what are you, your great-great-granddad or something like that? Like, I learned the other day my family's origin. I thought we were just always born here. Like, that doesn't make much sense. Like, I looked at a fucking ancestry tree, and I got family in Spain, Italy, so many places. Like, I thought I was just wonder-bred white, but you know what? I got some little bit of everything in me, you know? Hearing I love you, it's different than I love you too. Damn. That's true, because it's just someone saying it back. It's like you're the first person to say thank you for something, and you exchange gifts, you know? That person's the better person. But don't worry, guys. I'll say it first. I love you. I saw this video of like, I don't know, content creators should look at their fans as like just a number, which is like, you know, if they want to look at it that way, all power to them. But like, I refresh my sub count. I see it go up by one. I'm like, yo, that's another fucking person that saw my videos and liked them and subscribed. Like, that's fucking crazy to think about, that another person just found me. So thank you if you do support me. If you're watching this, obviously, thank you. I appreciate you. There are probably tortoises still alive that saw Charles Darwin at the Galapagos Islands. Whoa, 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 whoa. What is their lifespan? Tortoise lifespan. 8 oldest tortoises in the world. How do they know? Lonesome George. Oh, why is he lonesome? Thomas, oldest turtle. Aduita. Born in 1750. He looks tired, man. He's got to be tired after that. When you think of the age that unlocks the most, a lot of people might think 18, 21 or something, but turning 3 gives you an access to a metric shit ton of toys. It's when you start to learn, like, everything at 3. Think about it, like, walking. I don't know, when you walk? Like, 1? I remember being, like, a teenager waiting to be 18. I'm like, okay, that's fucking cool. And then when you're 18, you wait to be 21. And then when you're 21... you're like, fuck, I miss being a kid. We are the first generation in human history to see actual video footage of what life was like 100 years ago. That is really cool. How the fuck did they invent video? Like, this camera. Who invented that? Who sat down and said, fuck it, I'm gonna let everybody share their life? What the fuck? That's a crazy ass fucking invention. Because without this, nobody would know who the fuck I am. Nobody, none of you guys would know me. No, nobody would fucking... I would not even... Where would I be without a fucking camera? It all started with a fucking camera.
That's crazy.
Your hand size determines the size of your sign language font. What? All right. I need to eat something, brother. I'm hungry. Unbelievably hungies right now. So once again, not telling you to do anything, not telling you to not do anything. Do what you enjoy, and hopefully this didn't change your perspective of me, because this ain't frequent. These videos come once a year, man, but you know they always gonna hit pretty hard. I'm dropping nothing but facts in this one, at least at the time. I'm gonna watch this back and be like, what the fuck am I saying?
Took a pregnancy test on Easter. Thank God she didn't find no eggs. Got no wife, but I still rock beaters. That one went over they head.
Tropical blow, give me head now. Fucking a bitch with a slit in her brow. Up in the bacon, they checking my cow. Bow, 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 bow. Big ol'.